Hello friends, we are in level 3 class 5 in Abacus. Here we are going to learn subtraction with negative answers using Abacus, okay? Generally, when we try to subtract the largest number from the smallest number, our result will be negative, right? For example, 2 minus 4 means minus 2. That kind of problem we are going to see here, okay? I explain you 3 problems here and these 3 problems for your practice. You can try this using Abacus, okay? First sum is 3 minus 7. 3 is single digit number and its place value is 1, right? So add 3 bits in 1 row. This is 1 row. So add 3 here. 3 is added and this right side of this row will be used for setting the borrowing bits, right? Here this is 1 row, 10 row, 100, 1000, 10,000. And in answer set, this is 1 row, 10 row, 100, 1000, okay? So 3 is added in 1 row. Next, second row. Minus 7. It means we need to remove 7 bits in 1 slot because 7 is in 1's place. Okay. Now check here whether 7 bits are available to remove. See here only 3 bits are available here to remove. 1, 2, 3. Hence direct subtraction is not possible here. Okay. Second we should check big friend. But big friend is also not possible here because 7's big friend is 3. In question minus 7 means we need to add 3 here. But we are having only 1 bits to add. Hence, big friend is also not possible here, okay? Now, apply combination for subtracting 7. Combination formula for minus 7 is 10 downward, 5 downward, 2 downward, okay? So, we need to move 10 bits downward direction in this rod. But in 10 rod, no bits are available to remove for doing minus 10. In this situation, we need to borrow 1 bit from 10th rod to apply the formula, okay? Set 1 bit in 10th rod, that is 10 bit is borrowed here. Set the same 10 bits in right side part. This is 1s, this is 10s. So, set 1 bit in 10th rod, which means 10 bit is borrowed. Finally, we try to return this borrow, okay? Now, apply combination formula for minus 7, which is 10 downward, 5 downward. 5 plus 2 equal to 7. So, move the 2 bits in down direction, okay? Still, borrowed bits are here, but sum is completed, okay? Once when borrowed bits are not written, our answer will be negative, okay? That is first point. Still, borrowed bits are here, okay? So, this is not our answer. Then, what is our answer means? 6 bits are there, right? 6 big friend is 4 because 6 plus 4 equal to 10. So, here 6 means we need to add 4 bits in same 1 slot plus 4 and do minus 10, which is the big friend formula for subtracting 6, right? So minus 10 plus 4 equal to minus 6 completed. So what we did here is 10 minus 6 equal to 4. Once borrowed bits are not written, so minus 4 is the answer. This is first method and I'll also explain the second method to find negative answers, okay? In second method, no need to see in right side part, okay? So, just you take this 6. This is already added bits, right? Now, you need to take the bits which is not added. That is 3. 1, 2, 3 bits are not added. Plus 1. Finally, we need to add with 1. 3 plus 1 equal to 4. Borrowed bits are not written. So, minus 4 is the answer, okay? This is the second method. So, I explained 2 methods for finding negative answers. You can take either of these 2 methods, okay? Hence, 3 minus 7 equal to minus 4 is the answer. Now, clear all the values. Next, we'll do second sum. 6 minus 82. First, we'll add 6 in 1 row. 5, 6. 6 is added. First row completed. Next, second row minus 82. Minus means we need to remove the bits from the answer point. This is answer point, right? Remove 8 bits from 10th rod and remove 2 bits from 1st rod. First, let's do in 10th rod. Here, we cannot do minus 8 because no bits were added here. First, big friend. 8's big friend is 2 because 8 plus 2 equal to 10. In question, minus 8 means we need to add 2 here, right? So, plus 2. While adding friend, remove the boss in next row of this row. That is, we need to remove 1 bit from 100th row, okay? But see here, in 100th row, no bits are available to remove. So, I am going to borrow 1 bit from 100th row, okay? So, set 1 bit in 100th row. 1 bit is borrowed in 100th row, right? So same in 100 star, shake one bead in right side part. Finally, we need to return this bar, okay? So to do minus 8 plus 2 completed and do minus 100. Minus 100 plus 20 equal to minus 80 completed, okay? So after practicing more, you don't need to set this borrowed beads here. You can do it mentally, okay? It's enough to set in right side part. So minus 100 plus 20 equal to minus 80 completed. Next, remove 2 beads from 1 slot. See here, in lower part, only 1 bead is available to remove. Hence, direct subtraction is not possible here. Second, we should check small friend, right? So minus 2 means check, we can do minus 5 here. See, 5 beads are available to remove. So do minus 5 while removing small friend bars. 2 small friend is 3, right? So add the 3 here. Minus 5 plus 3 equal to minus 2 completed. Sum is completed. Still in 100 slot, borrowed beads are there to return, okay? But here in 100 slot, no beads are available to return. Hence, our answer must be in negative, okay? That is first point. In negative answer, we should not take this 24 is our answer, okay? First method is, in our question, maximum digit number is 2 digit, right? So, take these 2 rods and check the beads which is not added. 50, 60, 70 is not added. So, 70. In 1's place, 5 beads are not added. So, 75 plus 1 is 76 is our answer, okay? 1's borrowed beads are not returned. So, minus 76 is our answer, okay? This is first method. And in second method, see, in 10's place, 2 beads are there, right? So, 2's big friend is 8. Only you have to see the big friend formula, right? So, 2's big friend is 8. 2 is in 10's place, okay? So, add the friend of 2 in same 10's rod. 5, 6, 7, 8. 2's friend 8 is added here. And remove the boss in 100's rod. So, this part is over. In 1's place, 4 beads are there. So, 4's big friend is 6, right? So, add that 6 here. In same 1 star where the 4 is available. So 6 is added and remove the boss in next of this rod. Minus 10. So 7, 6, 76. Once borrowed beads are not returned, minus 76 is our answer. Okay. This is method 2. Next we'll move to third sum. 4 minus 8 minus 69. First we'll add 4 beads in 1 rod because 4 is in 1's place. Okay. So 4 is added. Next second row minus 8. It means we need to remove 8 beads from 1's rod because 8 is in 1's place. See here, only 4 beads are available to remove. Hence, we cannot remove 8 directly here, okay? Second, big friend is also not possible because 8's big friend is 2, right? In question, minus 8 means we need to add 2 here, but no beads are available to add. Hence, apply combination for subtracting 8. Combination minus means move beads in down direction, okay? So, we have to move 1 bead down direction from 10 star. But in 10 star, no beads are available to remove. So, we need to borrow 1 bead from 10 star to apply formula, okay? Set this borrow beads in right side part. In same 10 star, okay? Now, apply combination formula for minus 8, which is 10 downward, 5 downward. 5 plus 3 equal to 8. So, move the 3 beads in down direction. So, 8 is subtracted in 1 rod with the help of combination minus 10 plus 5 minus 3, okay? Next, third row minus 69. So, we need to remove 6 beads from 10 rod and remove 9 beads from 1 rod, okay? First, we'll start from 10 rod. See here, no beads are available to remove. Hence, direct subtraction is not possible here, okay? But big friend is possible here because 6 big friend is 4. In 10 star, we need to remove 6 means minus 60. It means minus 100 plus 40 equal to minus 60, okay? But in 100 star, no beads are available to remove the boss. So again, we need to borrow 1 bead in 100 star for applying the formula. 100 up. Set this borrowed beads in same 100 star of right side part. 1s, 10s, 100s. So 100 bead is borrowed. Finally, we need to return these 2 beads. Now apply big friend formula for subtracting 6 in 10 rod, which is minus 100 plus 40 equal to minus 60, okay? Next, remove 9 beads from 1 rod. See here, only 6 beads are available. Hence, direct subtraction is not possible here, okay? Second, big friend is possible because 9's big friend is 1. In question, minus 9 means we need to add 1 here. So, do plus 1 and remove the boss in next of this dot, which is minus 10. So, 9 is subtracted from 1 dot with the help of big friend, minus 10 plus 1, okay. Sum is over, but still borrowed beads are there to return, okay. In tens place, 1 borrowed bead is there. In same tens place, beads are available to return. So, remove 1 bead down direction, which means 10 beads are returned, okay. So, clear the 10 beads here. So, in 10 star, no borrowed beads are there, okay. In 100 star, again 1 borrowed bead is there. But in same 100 star, no beads are available to return. Hence, negative answer will come, okay. In our question, 2 digit is our maximum digit, okay, which is minus 69. So, take these 2 rods. In tens place, 50, 60, 70. 70 beads are not added here. In ones place, 2 beads are not added. 1, 2. So, 72. Finally, we have to add with 1. 72 plus 1 equal to 73 is our answer. That is, minus 73 is our answer. That is first method. Second method is, in tens place, 2 beads are there. 2's big friend is 8. So, add that 8 beads in same 10 star, okay. 5, 6, 7, 8. 2's friend, 8 is added. Remove the boss from 100 star. Minus 100 plus 80 equal to minus 20 completed. In 1's place, 7 beads are there. 7's big friend is 3. So, add the 3 beads in same 1 star plus 3 and remove the boss in next of this star. Minus 10. So, minus 10 plus 3 equal to minus 7 completed, okay. So, 100 minus 27 is our answer, okay. That's what we did here. 73. We are taking the answer from right side part. So, minus 73 is our answer, okay. This is second method. Hence, 3 sums completed here. And these 3 problems for your practice, you can try this using Abacus, okay. If you have any doubts, please do comment below. In next video, we'll see borrowing and return sums for 2 digit number, okay. Thank you, friends.